Do you want to play another game?
Sorry, what? Yeah, sure. Another game.
I only lost by 4 this time.
And that'll be the last time. Come on, you've got your checkup now. See you tomorrow, friendo.
Not if you keep calling me friendo.
All right. Paolo. Hello? Warren? I'm on my way. What is it? Warren. What is it?
They won't leave me alone.
Who won't?
The dreams. I keep having these dreams. It's like a fear spilling into me and I can't sleep.
What dreams?
First I see 49. the number 49. And then the dark tunnel with the tiniest dot of light at the other end. And I see a pair of red hands reaching out to me. Something's after me. Something for me.
How long has this been going on for? Since you fell?
I didn't fall. Something else happened. I can feel it. You have to believe me.
I do. We'll figure this out, okay? Now get some sleep.
Outside Warren's place in 10. Colin? Sorry, my phone died. Oh, sorry. Kayla, I'm a social worker at St. Bart's.
Hi.
Hi. Sorry, I didn't know where Warren was. I've been trying to... Never mind. I don't make it a habit to meet people this late, I promise.
Okay. Well, he's safe, so there's no need to worry. He's back at my place.
Okay. Yeah, that's what matters, that he's all right. Listen, I know this is a lot to ask, but I was wondering if I could see him tomorrow morning. I really need to speak to him. He'll listen to you, and you'll do what's best for him.
Okay, make sure he's here?
Down there. Let's say 9. Excellent. Colin, you're a star. Okay.
How did you get my number?
I just asked his doctor. They say you're all he ever speaks about.
Thank you. Go back away. Alright, please. Alright. We'll go back.
I want you to know whatever happens, you're the only one who's ever did anything for me. You're a freaking saint.
I'm just a friend trying my best.
Sometimes that's more than enough.
You better go to sleep. I'll keep an eye out. Friendo.
Come in.
Like a glove.
Indeed. They never tell you about the sweat.
Why do you still wear it? Your wound is healed. This would be so much easier if you didn't draw so much attention to yourself.
How would I change myself just to make things easier? Plus, I mean, it helps me remember. But that's the funny thing with paint, right?
What's that?
I feel like my body remembers. Even though I don't.
What?
No, it's just because I can't remember what happened to me. I think my body does. Like, flesh and bones are archives of past trauma. Now my brain is picking up the clues, playing everything back to me like records.
I guess, in a way, we're just as much made up of memories as we are flesh and bones. She just wants to talk to you. She can help. You faced so many worse things before. This will be easy.
Hey.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good.
Yeah, good. No complaints. You can't keep doing this, Warren. No, I've looked it up, and you can register for disability benefits until you come up with a long-term solution. Colin.
I need to tell him something.
Okay.
Okay.
I was walking back from my analog electronics class. I did electrical engineering. Wow. I'm mad to this.
It's all right, man. You'll get back.
Don't talk to me. I'm not useless. I'm not crazy. And I want everyone to stop thinking. I am who I am. I couldn't have just lost everything. I feel so empty.
Sorry, but I came back. I wanted to help you. I wanted to make things better. I just want to help you. Make things right. You're my friend. I do. Warren! Warren! Warren, please! Warren? 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 Warren! 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 Warren!